friend, people in Loxahatchee tell us they feel like they're being eaten alive by mosquitoes.
Yeah, they say they may soon get some relief, though. WPTV News Channel 5's Andrew Ruiz live with this new information. Andrew?
Well, there's this new perfume in the air, and it's called bug spray. Everyone's wearing it out here, but people out here are also saying that it's just not cutting it. We do have some good news this morning, and that is that mosquito control will be deploying their plane either today or tomorrow. And again, this is to fight off all of that mosquito that had been in. There's been an influx of them because of the recent rains. Now, because of these densely wooded areas out here in the acreage, they say that it is most effective to use the planes. However, winds over 10 miles per hour prevent the plane from spraying effectively, and that's why they haven't deployed it earlier. At the very least, neighbors were hoping that they would have been using the trucks, but the trucks themselves also have the same problems, and mosquito control reports that they only have 4 trucks for the whole county and for this area, and so it would not even put a dent in the situation out here. They also want to advise you that if you do see any standing water, make sure to use the tip and toss method. It can prevent mosquitoes from further breeding. We're live in the acreage. Andrew Ruiz for WPTV News Channel 5.